What is up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 3 with me, TapersCrazy. Well, let's left off. Look at what we did. Look at it. It's so beautiful and amazing and stuff. And incomplete, I want a fence to go around the back as well and obviously populate this area with more plants. And not the plants you're thinking of, not the weed plants. But yeah, the old cock and balls is... I don't know if you can still see it. It's gone. It's like you've got to look hard to see it. And let's bump it up. Actually, is anyone awake? Dark of Dread is alive and well and on the PC. And today we're just going to continue on. I actually think it's going to be Grayson and April's wedding today. So it's got to be weird, because when I say Grayson and May, but it's real life May. So Grayson and May are not getting married in real life. He might as well just go on the trip, even though Dark of a Trainer doesn't really good pacing. If you pace yourself up, basically. Even though Dark of a Trainer will probably not go on the cardio machines, it's still carrying around this rubbish bin. What is? I'm not gonna judge. It's just a basic game glitch, standard Sims glitch. Oh, I'm awake, which means what am I gonna do? Wait, what? Oh, I'm gonna be. Oh yeah, because I said I was gonna go to sleep and. Harry just decided to go, F it, I'm getting in a bath. I'm gonna go get clean. But this is the first video I've recorded with my new microphone. Well, not with my new microphone, but I'm gonna explain how it's the first video of something. But I've recorded with my new microphone and using Audacity to record my voice audio rather than Fraps and syncing it up manually. So hopefully it goes well. We'll find out in post-editing, won't we? But... what it is, I've had to adjust my setup a bit, because obviously the microphone itself, what's coming up here? Because obviously the microphone itself, is on my desk, which means it's not fitted to my head, which means I'll sit closer to it, because to utilize the full, effect of using a blue snowball, you've got to sit closer to it rather than a bit further away. So I've put it in front of my keyboard, because I've used keyboards all my life, I'm comfortably knowing where the keys are in relation to what I'm, where do you get that from? He just pulls pancakes out his waffles out his arsehole. But yeah, I'm used to the keyboard, so I'm never gonna have any issues with it. My Sims just know how to look after themselves, so I can just waffle on about random shit. Up, still in bed, working out. Cloutlaw is reading a book in his underwear. I'm in bed. And they're gonna eat waffles together. That's good. But yeah, so I'm sat a bit close to my microphone. It's not blocking the screen. It's like in relation to where my sight line is just below the screen. If you look at it from a two-dimensional point of view. But what's going on in here? Critical Outlaw, stop talking to people in the bathroom. Used to go and eat leftover waffles. See, because now there's loads of us, we can just eat leftover waffles and have no problem. What can Harry do? I don't know. What does Harry want to do? What do you want to do?
I don't know. I want to see my beloved boyfriend. Oh,
I can read minds. Oh. Hello, April. Hello, whoever's that coming down the stairs. That's me. What am I doing out of bed so quickly? I got out of bed early to play computer games. That's just. Let's get these guys out of the shower. Okay, quick cloud lock. Critical! Stop it. Okay, quick. You go upstairs and go take a dump. Stop flirting with Dark of a Trainer's girlfriend. This is upset. What's he upset about? I'm just going to let this happen. I don't really care. It's nice to have a bit of drama. I'm not going to stop them from shouting at each other. Okay. Oh, here he is. Here he goes. I didn't realize I gave him both shoes. Dark of a Chain, you need to put that whatever's in your hand away. Is it in my inventory? No, it's just a glitch. It's just carrying around an invisible bag of rubbish. Look, why are we not sat on the same sofa? That is ridiculous. Applaud hard work. Then, let's have a look. He's going to look at this and throw party at... No, just throw party. Wait, where's it gone? Call Sim. No, just. Is there any way to throw a wedding party? Just services. Call for services. Jobs and offers. Quit work. Yes. Yeah, throw party. There we go. There's so many people in this house. All this ridiculous. Okay, sitting. I'll leave those two to just sit. Zelda is listening to Critical Outlaw. Who do we have? This person. Anyone that's an old friend, I suppose. Don't know how many. I'm not sure how many people can have. Old friend. There's probably some people I'm missing. Yeah, why not? The person that wanted to have Grayson in and around her butthole. This person. Whoever that is, I don't know. And... just to cause trouble. No, let's not. I guess that'll do. Dress code, formal attire. Everyone informal, please. This party will start at 10 a.m. Oh my god, this party's gonna be crazy. Everyone, to the garden! Decided to be a social butterfly and just planned a party. It's not being a social butterfly, it's inviting people to the wedding party. Where's Darko the chick? Darko, we need you to... not go here, but... serve brunch, hot dogs. Zelda can see Darko is slightly insulted. Stop arguing with each other, it's on the Critical Outlaw. This is so funny. He's just walking around like, hey, wankers. Who's early? Hello, everyone. Okay, everyone. Can we all get changed into formal? Oh, will everyone do it automatically? I think everyone will do it automatically. Formal wear. Change outfit. Oh, yeah, everyone's going to do it anyway. Awesome. Who's got in the bath? Is it Grayson? Where am I? Dark of a churn, are you making those hot dogs? Freaking better be. It's not, you know. Where's it gone? It continue cooking. Oh, it's preparing them in the kitchen, then cook. Kitchen. Sounds like I'm putting a G on it. It's preparing them in the kitchen, then putting them outside. Okay. Harriet, will you start talking to people and stop sitting and watching the television?
No.
Be complimented. Hey. You're very careful. Who's flirting with my missus? Even though in game, we're not actually in a relationship in games. I guess you could go and use the toilet. Just lightly turn to it. Playing guitar at a party. Where's he gone? Is he downstairs? No, he's upstairs. Okay. Dark of training. Will you hurry up with these hot dogs? For Christ's sake, man. Yeah, actually, I think I might need to buy a little table for him to put his things on. The hot dog, so. Oh, try not sneezing into the microphone. I'll just put this here. It looks out of place, but... I don't care. It's just something we're doing. This microphone's really... it's not off-putting, but I actually... it makes me feel professional. Because I've got, a desk microphone stood in front of me. Okay, can everyone please go outside? Once it's done, then Darko's going to call everyone to the meal. Absolutely everyone. Because in this game, they do implore that you overeat. Call to meal. Everyone! So does that mean everyone's going to come for food? Yes. Yes, everyone is coming for Darko's delicious hot dogs. Don't just walk through my flowers. Bunch of assholes. Okay. Hey. I appreciate upon Sims who do stuff to do things. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're not going to have enough seats. Even though I tried my best to make sure that we had enough seats. But oh well. Why am I not informal? Then again, it's just me. Stop flirting with each other. Come on. Look at that. Look at how beautiful she is. I'm not sure if she'd ever wear a purple dress. But look. Who knows? The shoes. The shoes are wonderful. Okay. I love Critical Outlaw's tux. I think I actually did give him a tux on purpose. And yeah, I did give Grayson that because I said that's the sort of thing he wear. We're going to run out of hot dogs. Just Harry stood in front of the hot dogs. See, she's not going to eat the hot dogs. She's going to make sure that no one else can eat the hot dogs. Oh, well. Where's Dark over chair? It's like, screw you guys, I'm eating indoors. Ooh. Who's this guy? Hot dogs. Is he thinking about himself? Okay. Everyone, eat your hot dogs. Oh, God. I'm like, screw these hot dogs. Oh, I am inside my girlfriend. Not in the correct way. This is causing so much trouble. I want everyone on this deck. I'm surprised Darko Trading actually burned the house down using the hot dog thing. I forgot to set my timer off going, but that's okay because I'm using Audacity, so that tells me how long I've got going. So in about 10 minutes, I'll take it up to 20. I'll set my alarm now for 10 minutes. Very good. So that'll take us probably to about over limit, but oh well. Okay, how's Grayson doing? Is Grayson eating the hot dogs? He is. Then I want Grayson to go here. April, it's your wedding. Why are you cleaning up? Romantic. Stop, what are you doing? I've just told you to stop doing that. I think. Romantic. Special. No, stop being a freaking donut. Go here. Grayson, stop being obsessed with your kid. You're getting married on this thing. I don't care. Can we get some consistency? Thank you. Come on. Come on. Where's she gone? What are you doing upstairs? What the fuck, man? How daft can one person be? Come on, man. Grayson, don't you even think about it. It's like, I gotta go play my guitar. Come on, man. You're being so freaking I'll just do loads of go here commands. Oh my god, she just teleported through the flowers. Good job. Good job, April. Look at, it's like, where's all the hot dogs gone? Okay, pause. Let's have a look. Hopeless romantic. Whispering ear, leaping to arms, hold hands again. Infused about wedding. It's not good. It's romantic. Special. Romantic. Kiss. Can we not get married here? Come on. Okay, I'm gonna get these guys married if it's the last thing I do. Bloody hell. Audrey 2, do you mind? You're vibrating my microphone and it's making a funny noise in the background. Flirt. You call that a party? We're about to get married, you silly cow. I mean, person. Stop being assholes. Where's the money button? Friendly? And they worry about money, infused about wedding. I guess. What? I don't understand. Massage, make out, kiss, hold hands. We can kiss, but we can't get married apparently. What? Massage. How the ball sacks. I've never had difficulty doing this before in my life. And everyone's leaving the party because they're all like me in real life. Like, this party sucks, I'm leaving. Friendly, infuse about wedding. Eh? Is it a way to... Why the fuck would it not do have the get married thing? If I want to get married here. Romantic. I don't understand it. Romantic. Kiss. Come on! Friendly. What? 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 I'm just getting confused here. I'm gonna Google it really quickly, actually. I have no idea how to do it, to be honest. I'm just gonna let these guys just do all this romantic shit. And then, probably eventually it'll come up, but... The internet just says do it this, do it all in one. You know, like you'd normally do on The Sims, like you just go up and you just get married from day one. What's happening on in the house? Oh my god, a raving party. With falls and dancing teams, I suppose I can do. You sure know how to throw an awesome party? Damn straight I do. Okay, Grayson. Romantic. Massage. This is stupid. Why do they have to be all like this? Oh, look, they can bang each other, but they can't get married. No, whispering here, fair enough. Friendly, infused about wedding. It best not being friendly. Friendly, have private wedding. That's the thing I'm looking for. Why can I never do things? Yeah, after all that, this should be what a great party. Well, looks like we're just getting married with us lot in my house, which is probably how I was going to do it anyway, let's face it.
soon?
You two dancing. Our tub. Excuse me. Just cause Critical Outlaw was flirting with your lass, doesn't mean you've got to come and flirt with mine. It's not really flirting, it's just dancing, to be honest. You know what I'm like. It's just, I'm just really complacent about things. It's like, oh, wait, there's more options. Yes. Yes. Romantic. Yes. Yeah. It's not fair. Let's not try for a baby before we're married. Come on. Who broke something? I heard that. Let's have a quick look around. Oh, look, it wasn't actually one of us. Look, I see you trying to run off there. I'm watching you. Bet she runs out. Yeah, I'm sure. Break the sink, then run away. Thanks. I guess I'll fix that since I'm the one that knows what I'm doing. Repair. Why am I in bed? That's just me in general, just like, oh, fuck it, I'm going to bed. That's what I feel like doing right now.
Ooh, good time.
Romantic. Do we have to be in the house? Frick it, let's go in the house. Let's see what happens. Go here. Stop making out and go here. Dark over train, what are you doing? Hold hands. Hold hands. Oh, look, they're being lovely with each other now. That's nice. Who's playing the guitar? Harry! Just do what you want, like. Just go downstairs and play the guitar. It's fine. Okay, now do we have to be nose? Romantic. Have private wedding! I saw that. You had to be in the house. Okay, I'll see how it is. Stop clicking on the wrong people. Or stop clicking on yourself, more like. Bloody hell, TapersCrazy. Get your shit together. Private wedding. Me, get your ass out of bed. For Christ's sake, it's a special day for these two. They're getting married in the front room. How the hell does that work? Don't lie, I'm a human beatbox. I can do these mad beats. Ugh. Young love. What is it good? April. April. Aprilson. Aprilson. Tasha-san. Gray-san. Oh my god, there's too many sons in this house. It's crazy. It's TapersCrazy. Gimmick. Okay, so apparently I didn't need to get out of bed for that, so I guess I'll go repair the sink and see what everyone. Stop flooding the upstairs bathroom sink. Okay, Zelda needs some sleep. Grayson needs some television watching. What's his skills like? He could play his guitar for a bit. I'll let him play his guitar. He's also got a car as well. Where the F did that come from? Dark of a train who needs some sleep. But I'll put him down to relax mode in his bed. Who's sleeping in this bed? Nope. Relax, and then Dark of a Trainer can go up here and relax. They need to be in order. I need to have, like, the couples next to each other. I am going to relax. Where's Tashison? Wash dishes. You are going to come up here and relax. I think you can see what I'm going to do here. Aprilson can go. That's not Zelda's bed. That's your bed. Stupid. Zelda's bed, my ass. Where's Dark of a Trainer? Relax. Just do it. When you're gonna say to it, relax. Just do it. When you're gonna go. Tasha-san. Stop. She's got this habit of getting a job half done and just standing there. That's not the Tasha I know. You said freaking you. Wrong side, dumbass. Look at me. Hey, I'm on my bed. We're in bed together and I'm in the boxes. What you wanna do? What you wanna do about it? admire hunting. Would you? What am I doing? I'm just like, oh, I'll go watch TV. And that's funny because that's probably what I'd actually do in real life. I'm gonna go watch television. You two talking? Freaking get parking! Christ's sake. Woohoo! Excuse me, bullet vibrating phone. I'm trying to get all these. Shut up! I've just clicked OK. Thank you. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, God. Love Shack! Baby Love Shack! We are actually in the house of love right now, it's ridiculous. But that's enough to do it for an episode. I think it's either going to be shorter or longer. I don't know. It looks like it's going to be longer, but I don't know. So, apologies if you find this video was a bit too long, but they're married now and everyone's been parking, so. Thanks so much for this, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.